Oh no, you're not ready. Bobcat Nation, A Night Under the Stars. Homecoming, next Saturday, September 16th, from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. There will be light snacks and drinks, optional coat and bag storage, great music, and a wonderful view of the night sky here at Bobcat Nation. You can purchase your tickets on school pay for $20 up until Wednesday, September 13th, or at the door for $25. Some of you might know me because of For the People. Some of you might know me because I wear a suit every day. For the People, I don't know, I think we get some askew of what For the People is. It's not just, I like everybody. It shows people that you can be in a school of 3,000 and still take the time to connect with people and let people know they're represented. Like, I don't know, I haven't asked anyone, but I mean, just imagine being on someone's Instagram, just being appreciated, or being on someone's Snapchat story, just because you just agreed to take a picture.
I haven't been in one, but I mean,
oh, we got,
I mean,
oh, no, we gotta get one.
Oh, shoot, it's actually 720, bro, I gotta go.
I'm a surfer.
Hey, you can't go here.
I have to go here.
No, let's surf.
No, I said you can't go.
I have to go.
I have a meeting with my friend and I'm going surfing.
Got
me a
trike, son. Ain't enough room in this town for the both of us. How will my Tootsie Roll?
You don't know who you're dealing with, partner. And your Tootsie Roll? Long gone.
Is that the thing, old son? My lord. Stop moving, Mr. Sun. What? That ain't the sun.
I'm not the sun. It's Neon Day.
Oh my gosh, I'm sorry I'm late, guys. But at least I have my class colors on.
Black for seniors.
Red for juniors.
White for sophomores. And gray for freshmen.
Middle school!
Hey y'all, important announcement here. Tickets are now on sale for the Grand Blanc High School Homecoming Dance. Join us at the brand new Don Batsler Stadium for A Night Under the Stars. Tickets will be on sale now on school pay for $20 or $25 at the door. But make sure you act fast, because those school pay tickets will be closing on September 13th, along with any guest passes you may need. I'll see you guys there, and now, an important announcement from our friends over at GB Sports.
Football, football, football. That's right, Grand Blanc Varsity Football is back, this time at the brand new Don Batchelor Stadium. Make sure to pop out on homecoming next Friday.
Next Friday.
Tickets are gonna be $5. I'll see you there.
This is GBTV and you're watching The Friday Show.
Oh, hey there. I'm Nathan Fidelino.
I'm Ryan Carlson.
And we are your student section leaders. So this year, I feel like I was chosen as student section leader because it's easy for me to make friends and talk to people and bring a lot of energy to the games.
I personally think I got chosen to be student section leader because I'm a people person. I like to talk, I like to yell, and I like to get it lit.
So now we got to get some rules in place. So first off, it'll be seniors up front. Then the juniors, then the sophomores.
Then the freshmen in the back. Some of you guys may know, there's a game tonight.
Tonight.
Freedom Fest, wear red, white, and blue.
USA, baby. To all you youngins out there who have never fully experienced a homecoming game, now is the time.
Now's the time.
Wearing all red.
All red.
Just red.
Just red.
All right, everybody. I need you all ready to glow on Friday, September 22nd.
We gonna light it up.
Because our theme will be neon and we'll be home.
Yes, sir. All right, Bobcats, the next game will be on Friday, September 29th.
And I'm inviting all of you guys to come support our Bobcats. But not only that, we're doing a pink out in honor of breast cancer awareness.
All right, Bobcats, this one's serious. October 13th on Friday is the most important game of the year, and it's serious.
As serious as a funeral. That's why, against Davison, we'll be wearing blackout.
Blackout.
We'll have Viva La Taco, Kona Ice, and Sugar D's.
Sugar, Sugar D's!
Sugar, Sugar.
All right, some more rules you gotta talk about. No profanity and no illegal activities.
Bro, how'd you forget the most two important rules?
What rules?
Well, first you gotta have fun, and second you gotta be loud. Yeah!
We have to spread out the word.
I thought we were going to Utopia.
What makes you say this isn't Utopia?
I mean, I don't know. Isn't it supposed to be some perfect destination? This is just your hotel room.
Yeah, it looks perfect to me.
You're ready? Not for the people if you're not coming to these home games fighting. I'm joking. Okay.
What you got on, Brandon? What you got on, Brandon? Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. It's that splat.
What's your best IG caption?
God did.
Thanks.
What's your best Instagram caption?
I don't. Wait. Best Instagram. Boom. Ah!
What is Black girl magic.
Ooh.
That's art.
Now you see me.
Now you see me? Okay, thanks. Now you see me?
Coach Moore!
Coach Moore!
Coach Moore!
Coach Moore!
Come back!
Why are you waving? Your best IG caption.
Let me go look.
That's fire.
Hey, you gotta help me, I ain't gonna lie. My best IG caption? Mine was literally probably God did, bro. Like, I'm sorry. Like, God did.
God did.
God did.
My best one is bet on 20.
After 10 minutes of thinking?
No GPS, but it's my turn.
Disagreeing.
What?
I got a question for the class.
Oh. Dress the class up.
What's anybody got their hardest IG caption?
Oh, I do.
You said what?
Hardest IG caption.
That'll be mine. Oh, it's like five smiling faces.
Yeah. What's your best IG caption? Why he walk away?
God damn.
Okay, if you had to pick best Instagram caption, what would it be?
Move your feet and get to class.
Escape the ordinary.
Right. What? That's good. This is GB Varsity Volleyball, and we're mic'd up.
How much money would the team make if we didn't tell Brooke, and every time she tipped, we got $5?
Hey, what is this? I get
money. You don't get nothing, Brooke. That's why you don't get nothing. Yeah, sit down.
What? Sometimes I just feel so lost here. Oh, roll. Oh,
you can really call me Anthony Perdue because.
Short. Five.
Hey. That was a good set, Brooke. Dude, I'm bleeding down my arm. This is not. Oh my God. I'm not. Never mind. You know, we use the power of teamwork. Hey, and she's gone. Home run.
I'm up 3-1.
Yeah! someone serving at me. Two. Nine. Touch! There's a touch. That was a touch. She knows it. Yeah. Walk away. Nice. Oh my God, I can't remember when we were Pitbull for Halloween. That was funny.
I just watched the Bryce O'Mara shoot for the basket and miss.
Go three, Brooke. Three. Good.
That's fine.
If you want to get mic'd up like GB Volleyball, just let us know and we'll be there to film you.